I'm your host, Naomi.
And I'm Melanie.
Today is Tuesday, June 17th. We're in a B week, not that that matters. And today's forecast is partly cloudy with a high of 86 degrees. It's getting hot out there. For lunch today, we'll be having a special lunch created by Emile Lepape. French bread pizza, pepperoni, tomato, and cheese, or mushroom, broccoli with lemon zest, and chocolate cookie ice cream cake.
Man, oh, I love
dessert days.
In school news, advisories and individual advisor today where you can sign yearbooks and make sure your lockers are spick and span. Remember, to all upper school students, tomorrow is a dress uniform day, so don't forget the time. Now, to celebrate the very first year of LMPS news, here are a few memorable clips.
Hello and welcome to our very first LMPS news. I'm your host, Mrs. Molnar.
Welcome back to Trending Twitter Tuesday.
Hello and welcome to LMPS News. There's something I'm Max Rosen.
I'm Mary Harris. There's no need to
look around. Off across country,
we'll conclude a successful 2017 fall season, which in November at the Scrum.
Hello.
Now for our Wacky Wednesday news with Taya. What's wacky out there, Taya?
Thanks, ladies. And now for the Wacky Wednesday segment.
Now for the latest in news.
Yes. Finally, the United States has qualified for the upcoming...
I'm Louie Harrison, and welcome to the Halloween special of LMPS News.
Good morning, Mom and Han in 10th school. I'm your host, Knut, or Knut, or Newt, or Nut, or whatever.
I'm your host, Max Rosenthal, for a second day in a row, because we're doing both days, and I couldn't find anybody in the hallway to do this with you.
Us?
Those clips were fun to watch.
Yeah.
Wow, it's been a very fun year, and I hear that next year will be even better.
Which brings us
to today's SAT word, or words of the day. Adieu, adios, cheerio, ciao, so long, toodaloo, all farewell statements from around the world. Until next year, La Chica signing off. Tengo buen día, Lamon.
Bye-bye.